accept redemption of the Ash Tongue from Sir Kanai at the Sanctuary of Shadows inside the Black Temple. Travel southwest to the refectory and enter the room. Speak with a stealth Dakama as you enter the room when you're ready to begin. After he begins channeling a spell directed at the shade of Dakama, the Ash Tongue sorcerer surrounding the shade will become killable. Kill these Ash Tongue. After the shade moves closer to Dakama and the two fight, help out Dakama by finishing off the shade. Exit the room and return to Sir Kanai at the Sanctuary of Shadows to turn in the quest.